Did you know there are lots of football terms we use in life? For instance, in football, interception means you catch a ball that's been thrown by the other team.
And it's an interception!
But in life, we intercept things too. Like secret notes! And food! If you intercept something that's moving, it just means you stop it. Fumble is another football word we use.
And it's a fumble!
We fumble with buttons, papers, and food. Wow! Nice interception, Skits. Did you catch all the words in today's program? If not, here are a few again.
Force is kind of like strength. It's how hard you do something.
Their strength seems to be equal. Equal means they're the same. A clash is when two people or two teams go against each other to try to win at something. Yep!